Friday due to the rain that was so desperately needed here. Recent fires have left hillsides stripped of vegetation, leaving little resistance to the rain. Ash from the fires have clogged creeks, while mud and debris ended up on parts of the highway. 200 homes have been put on pre-evacuation alert.
Thank you.